The second half saw Celtic pressing again, as you might expect from a side with 11 wins from 13. And it really did seem as though the boys could do no wrong this season. Didier Agat's cross was deflected, missed by Sutton, and finally put in by Alan Thomson.